These fudge brownie M&Ms are really fudgy.
Yes. Yes, they are.
To put a fudge brownie center inside an M&Ms is really...
genius. I know.
Well, I was going to say hard.
Why won't you...
go in. Hmm.
Ah! Ah! Come on. Why won't you go in?
New fudge brownie M&Ms. No baking necessary. It's the flavor we've all been waiting for. And here to help us launch this delicious product is the newest member of our team, the Hazelnut Spread M&M Spokes Candy. Oh my. What? You ate the new Spokes Candy?
I don't know anything.
Do you think I'm an idiot? This is the most important scene when your cell phone rings? This is why we don't make movies.
Why is it still counting?
I'm an M&M's plain chocolate.
Life inside a pack of M&M's chocolate candies.
Hey, Em, notice anything different in here lately?
It's getting awfully crowded, huh? Pardon me.
They keep putting more and more of us in here, you know.
I know. And it's the same old price, huh?
Yeah, except we got an overpopulation problem.
Oh, can't we do something about it?
Look, here come some workmen.
They're making our pack bigger. Yeah.
With more M&Ms per pack, you get more rich, delicious milk chocolate for the same price. The milk chocolate melts in your mouth, not in your hand.
Phew, I'm roasting. Time for a deal. Yeah, no delicious milk chocolate.
And no colorful candy shells.
We can't be M&Ms without candy shells or delicious milk chocolate.
Wake up, Peanut.
What? My candy shell. It was all a dream.
Come on, we're going to be late for the party.
Great day to be M&M.
Quiet.
All the world loves M&M.
The milk chocolate melts in your mouth.
Not in your hand.
You're